Mary Magdalene, an empty tomb.
I watched from afar as he gave up his life on the cross. Mary and I followed as Joseph of Arimathea took his body and laid it in his own new tomb. We watched as he rolled a great stone to the door of the sepulcher. We would have to prepare the spices and ointments to bring back later according to the law of the Sabbath. After the Sabbath day was passed, very early in the morning, we carried the spices to the tomb that we might anoint him. On the way, we wondered who would roll away the stone from the door of the sepulcher. But when we got there, the stone had already been rolled away. I looked into the tomb, and when I saw that it was empty, I began to weep. As I stood there weeping, someone that I thought was the gardener said to me, "Woman, why weepest thou? Whom seekest thou?" And I said to him, "Sir, if thou have borne him hence, please tell me where thou hast laid him, and I will take him away." Then he said to me, "Mary," and I knew then that it was my Lord and my Savior. He had risen just as he said he would.